In this middle-grade mystery novel, 13-year-old Max finds a strange old bed at a yard sale that seems to have a strange power over anyone who lies on it. When Max lies down on the bed, he finds himself overwhelmed with a feeling of depression and an unexpected sense of insight into his own life and the world around him. As Max struggles to understand the strange power of the bed, he discovers that the bed is haunted by the ghost of legendary filmmaker Werner Herzog.